But I just wanted to start by asking you what motivated you at this moment to write this book.
So the book is actually born from frustration. My PhD is in economics, and I'm very interested in macroeconomic questions such as economic growth, concerns around income inequality, issues around population growth and demographics, and obviously concerns and risk of technology and the jobless underclass. But those are long-term economic challenges that are deeply structural and embedded in the economy, and yet we keep getting sort of confused and sidetracked by political cycles, which are short-term, particularly in liberal democracy. And so there's this schism, a mismatch between economics and politics. And so really, I got quite concerned that we're not able to deal with a lot of these economic challenges unless we address and redress the political system. So that's what is the real impetus for this book.